Tonight, we take a look at how all the turmoil on Wall Street is impacting Main Street.
KMBC 9's Jerry Gish is live in Parkville along a Main Street that has been attracting shoppers and visitors for a long time. Jerry?
Yeah, that's right, Larry and Laura. Really, Main Street is the heart of downtown Parkville, filled with quaint shops and restaurants like the Power Plant Restaurant and Brewery. It's been a mainstay here for almost 10 years. But take a look at the sign that is on the front door tonight. Last week, the Power Plant Restaurant and Brewery closed. And business owners around here hope it's not a sign of things to come.
Here on Main Street, you'll find plenty of smart small business owners. But in this economy, it may be all about survival.
Parkville is not unlike the rest of America. The way America goes, Parkville goes.
There's no doubt here that turmoil on Wall Street means trembles on Main Street.
It's the scariest time of my life. Everything's just scary. I've never seen anything like this in my lifetime. So I'm really concerned.
Kim Poole says business at her shop hasn't slowed a bit, but every time she orders new items for the store, she feels a bit of fear. What if things change tomorrow?
Things come in every day, and I do wonder. I hope that was the right decision to make, but I've got to run my business. Every month, every week, I worry about it. It's hard.
Kathy Klein owns an art gallery down the street. She can tell some of her customers are worried about their money.
I had a mural commission that they changed their mind when the stock market started to plummet.
The good players usually stay.
Tom Hutzler owns several businesses here, including one that took a big hit last month.
September was a tough month. It's one of the slowest months on record. But we were having a banner year. Our sales were up about 20% over last year, but then September just fell through the floor.
So the question is, will more people go out of business on Main Street? Many of the people who make their livings here are determined to stay cautiously optimistic.
This would be a really good time for people to move into these vacancies, because it will come back.
Now, right now, most of the shops here along Main Street, the storefronts are filled. Local leaders there are concerned it could have a much different story come spring if the economy continues to falter. You might see some more empty storefronts out here along Main Street in Parkville. Reporting live tonight, Jerry Gish, KMBC 9 News. Back to you.